If you would like to know how to change your Gmail password, then stay tuned for this short video as I show you how. Hi, I am Anuj, founder of mentorstube.com, and welcome to the site. Now, in this tutorial video, I will first start by showing you how to change password in Gmail with literally just two click, and then I will walk you through my shoulder and I will show you how do I change my Gmail password using the good old way. Okay, let's head over to our desktop screen. So before I start showing you how to change your Gmail password, I want you to understand this, that by changing your Gmail account password changes it for all Google products you use, like Gmail and YouTube. So be sure to use your new password the next time you sign in. So first, let's cover how to change your Gmail password in just two clicks. If you visit the Google support page, which is https://support.google.com/mail/answer/4107, you're gonna find that they have clearly published that to change your Google account password, go to the change your password page, click one time on change your password link in blue color, and bam, it will take you directly to the password changing page. Now all I need is to input my current password and the new password which I want here, and then just click on this change password button and it will change my Gmail password. Let's change my Gmail password using the good old way. So for changing our Gmail password using the good old way, sign into your Gmail account by typing the login credentials. Now near the top right corner of your screen, you'll find a gear icon button over here. Now click this gear button, and below configuration inbox, you'll find settings option. Now click on settings and then accounts and import. Now click on the change password link in blue. This will open a new window. Now under the current password field, type in the current working password of your Gmail account, and then in the new password field, type in the new password which you want to change to. Then again type in your new password inside the confirm password field and click the change password button, and bam, you have successfully changed your Gmail password.
So there you go, that's how you do it.